Hello, hello, hello. Welcome everyone to the 89th episode of Improving Chess with Sagar and the Comedians. We're closing on the 90s, nervous 90s, and it's going to be exciting. Today's session, I have decided to, work on something very, very key, that is pattern recognition and also calculation. And what is the best way to, have both of them together is by giving mating problems, mate in twos. And this is what I have prepared for today. I have collected some mate in twos, which I would like to test all the comedians who come here. It'll be like a contest, and I would be very happy if you guys also join in to it. So this is the plan for today. I'm sure that they will join in after a while. Until then, how about a game of chess? It'll be very interesting if you guys can join in. Oh, Biswa is already here, so basically I don't need to do anything else. Hello, hello, Biswa.
Hello, I can hear you, but I can't see you for some reason. I don't know what happened. I think it's a problem with my Zoom. Hold on, okay, I'm gonna fix it.
By the way, till Biswa joins in, I would like to tell the viewers that yesterday, the game that I played was clearly my opponent was either a 2800 grandmaster or he was cheating. And this is very easy to understand. Oops. When you go through the game and you realize that all the moves are the best computer moves.
Hello, hello, hello,
hello,
everyone.
Hi, hi, hi. How are you?
I'm very good, brother. How
I'm
are
very
you?
Good. Excellent, excellent, very fresh today. Only one stream, unlike yesterday when there were six
oh,
different
awesome.
Streams to do. So feeling very...
Awesome.
Relaxed. Today I have a test
awesome.
For you guys.
Wow.
But it is going to be like, I don't know if Anirban and Vaibhav said he will join in 15 minutes. Anirban is coming. Okay, really.
Yeah.
So it'll be very interesting. We can have points system. And but before that, I want to show you my yesterday's game, how my opponent was using engine while playing against me.
I was 100% sure I did not say it. I was 100%
sure. When I saw the game again here, look at this game. And I switch on the engine. Vinay Bhatt, can I play a game with Samay or Biswa? Please, main Samay hoon is his ID. Okay, in general, Biswa audio lag ho raha hai. Ek second. I think it will be okay. Guys, if you can find now audio lag, please let me know. So opening and everything is fine until here. He played normally from this point onwards. Nh4 was first move, which was very good. Then I played f5. Then first choice of computer is h3. He plays it. Then go bishop h5. First choice of computer is f4. Plays it. Now comes the brilliant moment. First choice of computer is g4. He plays it. First choice of the computer is queen into e4. He plays it. Then I play gh3. First choice is... It takes some time, but bishop d3, the second choice, goes up. It's also winning. He plays it. Then I give a check. King h2. I take. Now check. King f7. Again, first choice of the computer. Only winning move is bishop into g7. He plays it. Rook g8. Again, this was very critical because bishop has so many discovered checks. Again, only move is winning is bishop into h6. He plays it. Then now only winning move is bishop g5. He finds it. And here also, there is the only... of course, now it was easy for him, bishop f5. But I mean, to make nearly 12, 13 only moves to win, I can't believe that you are not using it. So,
anyways... I felt it, but I didn't say it. But let's hope he's a really great player and didn't use anything. Let's hope, because that's better to believe in.
Yeah, no, I mean, in general, I can agree. But if suppose someone is so strong, he should already be a GM. You cannot be like, say, 1800, 1700, and yet play a game like this. Because every move can, I mean, I can understand you can find 3 moves, 4 moves, but to find 13 moves is not easy. But anyway.
But anyways, Samay is also not GM, he beat you. Anyways,
but check the engine, yeah? I mean, all moves are like going upside down.
Yeah, yeah, no, I get it. Also, I was thinking about this. I read up some things, and it says that if a player is using engine, he'll take the exact same amount of time between all the moves, because he has to put it in the engine. And
yes, so I mean, I almost won on time yesterday. He had 1 second, so I should have been a little more careful. I could have. Okay, so everyone is saying Biswa, give Sagar a puzzle.
Sagar, you want to do a puzzle?
Yes.
But that will require us to go on chess.com, because the puzzle is there only.
Two knights and one pawn against king, you mean?
Yes, that's the one that I did gave for Vidit yesterday.
Do you know I've actually got it in a game of mine and I won?
Oh, wow,
in a
really?
Tournament, yes. So what Insane. Happened was I played against... Samay! Samay is here. Kya baat hai?
Welcome, welcome, welcome everyone.
Arre Samay, hello, hello.
Hello, 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 hello.
Arre, you are there. Very nice to see you.
Arre, bhai, I was always there, bhai. I was there when it began.
Arre, Anirban is here. Yes, you are there, but abhi, you are like... Yesterday when the class was going on, you were busy on Twitter, so...
I was almost asleep writing some tweets. Welcome, 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 Anirban.
Hi, Anirban.
Hello, hello, hello. Hi.
1 second. Let me switch to the other view so that here we have more professional view.
Yeah, so yesterday I gave that puzzle to Vidit. He got so frustrated and angry.
this actually, there's a Troitsky line. I have made a video on that also.
Got it. He's like, this is a scam.
Two nights. And one pawn, really?
No, he solved the first one. The second one, like, there is something on chess.com he solved the two knights and one pawn problem.
Yeah.
But there's another one where the pawn is on h4 or g4.
And what has Biswa become?
Sorry, what?
What has Biswa become? BMW.
Is teaching chess to Vidit.
GM.
And look at what Sagar has become.
Dude, Sagar, how many streams were you on last yesterday?
Six.
Every time I'm like logging into YouTube, there's a live with Sagar's face on it. I'm like, wow.
सागर भाई, अभी जो आपने मेहनत की है इतनी ओबीएस करने में, वह सिटी आते ही पूरा खराब हो जाएगा भाई।
नहीं, फिर उसको सिर्फ अनिर्बान के नीचे ले लूंगा ना। I mean, अरे मेरे पास अगर दो मॉनिटर रहता था ना, then it would have been great, but एक ही मॉनिटर है। I need to fix. I have a monitor, but the OBS is not detecting it.
Oh.
Which I will learn from you at some point. Yeah, so just to show you this game. By the way, today, Samay, you come on the right day also, because today is going to be a test between all four of you. Vaibhav will join in, and it will be mate in twos. So it is basically one of my concerns with all of you is that calculation, and the second one is pattern recognition. Matlab, you have to recognize the patterns immediately when you see it. So these two things are very perfectly weaved into each other in mate in two problems, because usme patterns you have to quickly spot and you also have to calculate. So it's both the things. By the way, let me improve this 1 second if you guys don't mind, because that was coming on the screen.
By the way, congratulations, Sagasha, good news.
What?
Mallika Sherat has replied.
Yeah. When is the stream?
साइड
मी अरे मेरा क्या है
अरे आप ही का तो सब कुछ है भाई या
अरे कुछ नहीं
इज दिस द नेक्स्ट इंस्टॉलमेंट ऑफ सागर शाह स्पॉइल्ड
यू नो आई सेड इट जस्ट फॉर फन आई नेवर थॉट दैट होगा ऐसे कुछ आई सेड मैग्नस कार्लसन के स्ट्रीम में तो बुलाया नहीं सो एटलीस्ट कॉल मी ऑन मलिका शेरावत स्ट्रीम एंड एक्चुअली इट इज हैपनिंग
It's just because of you.
Why?
Because you know you said it, and the universe was like, okay, Sagar Shah ne bol diya, so let's make it happen.
No, unbelievable. Yeah, I think it's a great news that she's ready. To... Arey, but she's ready to learn chess, which is a big thing. I think, and then if she learns chess, maybe many more Bollywood celebrities would want to learn chess. And great initiative.
Great news.
You know, American loves chess.
Yes. Yeah.
He played with Anand also.
Yes, yeah. Amir Khan is a big chess fan. In fact, at one of the award ceremonies, I had given him chess base and Fritz and all. I don't know if he uses it, but in general, he was very happy to get that. He likes chess very much.
He's in Turkey, I think, right now. Mm-hmm. Once he comes back, maybe we can approach him.
Okay. If you can get Amir Khan, brother.
Oh, bro, man. Malika Sharawat, if we can get anybody.
What was if you can get Amir Khan ke baad kya hai aage?
Imran
Huge
Khan
respect.
Versus Modi.
Big respect. Imran Khan versus Modi. Brother,
name?
Take it easy.
Sorry. So I was just showing this game to Biswa.
So sorry, I have to correct Aniban. It's Imran Khan versus Modi ji.
Oh, what about Imran Khan ji versus Modi?
Imran Khan saab.
Yeah, this is the game. So, just very quickly before Vaibhav also joins in. So, what happened was I was playing against a player called Diptamesh Reddy. And we reached some position like this, where I had two knights and a rook. And he had rook and four pawns. So, I decided that I knew that if I exchange now... This is a draw because you have two knights. Two knights cannot mate a lone king, basically. But if the opponent has one pawn left on the board, I can win. So I knew this. So basically, there is something known as the Troitsky's line. So what does Troitsky's line say is that if the pawn is on a4, this is the line. a4, b6, c5, d4, e4, f5, g6, h4. So pawns... On these squares, if they are or behind this, on the line or behind this, if you can block them, then the position is winning for two knights. So he has to give up all the pawns and I have to at least maintain one of the pawns behind this line. So already ye pawn to gaya hai, but I have blocked this exactly on the Troitsky's line, you see. So my task is to capture 1, 2, and 3 pawns. And then I'm winning.
How?
Oh, let's see. So, by the way, Vishesh Surana says, John Abraham is a huge fan of chess as well. It will be amazing to have him on stream as well.
First word, Mallika Sharawat.
Aish hai toh dekho public ki.
Abhi banta ke demand aise badh gaye bhai.
Carlson aaya. John Abraham bhi lo.
Satya jeet rahe.
So, King e4. B3.
Arnab Goswami versus Ramesh Kumar.
Oh.
That, if you can do that, no?
Oh.
That'd be insane.
If you can do that, brother, big respect. If you can do that.
First sabji kha ke.
Samay bol raha hai, kitna respect main iska lunga. So he gave up one pawn. Then he gave up another pawn. And then he gave up another pawn. But the point is, you see the B6 pawn is on the Troitsky's line. Now, my task is to use one knight and a king to push his king to the corner of the board and then remove the other knight jab uska king stalemated rahega and then let him push the pawn and checkmate him with the other knight, which is very complicated, but it was possible in the game. I went with one knight and a king. Check. King here. Knight here. King here. And now that he is sort of cornered, yahan pe, See, he's cornered. Now, his king is boxed in. Now, I free the other knight. He has to push his pawn. But he's too slow because b4, knight e2, b3, knight g3 mate. So, oh, wow. This is how it works. If I didn't have another, he didn't have another pawn, then here knight e2 means stalemate. I cannot give a checkmate. This is a stalemate.
Wow.
So, he needs that pawn.
Wow. So even if that pawn was like somewhere on b4, even that's fine, right?
Yeah, no, the problem is he went into the wrong corner. He should have kept his king from maybe here somewhere so that this knight is even far away. He came to this corner. So actually I managed to, mate him with many moves in hand. Yaha pe, if you see.
ये तो 50 move rule आ जाएगा ना
b3 and he has two more squares. So Samay is feeling कि अगर even if the pawn was on b4 यहाँ पर then also it was okay. Why it should be on b6? But if he had gone to some other corner, maybe here, it would have taken me more time. But so Troitsky said, for sure, if you block on these squares, the pawn, then you are winning.
And also the way you cornered the king is also very difficult to do.
Actually, I also didn't know how to do it, but when I was playing in the game, I found it not so difficult. Kyunki check diya, abhi king idhar gaya, now knight is protecting this square. So I went and I defended this square now. He went here.
What if he had gone back up?
Yeah, if he had gone here, I would have given check like this and I would push him on this corner. So
now he goes there. Come up.
And now
with the knight.
Now maybe
knight f4,
king g7, king e6. So again, you see, uska mera king, knight control these squares, and then he has to go here or somewhere. Then I again call ek ek karke, I will slowly push him back. Arey Vaibhav, welcome.
Welcome.
Hello.
Ye dekha Samay, kuch bhi nahi hua. Problem.
Arey bhai, I should learn this from you.
This is display capture. You do always window capture.
That's because you don't have friends like me who send random stuff that if it displays, then my career will be over.
Arey sab band kar dene ka.
Phir bhi kabhi kuch aa sakta hai na bhai.
Kaise aise kaise pop up hota hai?
Bhai aisa hi hota hai bhai number.
We're waiting for Malika Sarawat and Vaibhav shows up. Big disappointment.
Sarat Kumar keh rahe, Samay bhai call Sol Sangwan.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so Vaibhav, welcome. Today is a test for all four of you. We have 1 hour, okay? And we have 50 positions, okay? 50. And the reason why I have kept 50 is because all are mate in two problems.
Okay.
And the thing is, whoever solves it first gets 1 point. So
oh, awesome.
1 point. Okay?
Love it.
So
and only one answer per person, and if you say wrong, you don't have one more answer.
If you give wrong answer, you are gone. ठीक है तो then it's over.
जाएगा.
नरेंद्र मोदी जी कह रहे समय मेरे सुपर चैट तो पढ़ता नहीं उसको बोलो अनअकैडमी टूर्नामेंट कब होगा.
12th.
अच्छा.
Guys, if you are, please check your mail. If you are registered through my code, you will have a mail in your spam folder. Enter details. You will be added to Discord group. Already we have added around 600 people.
Wow, amazing. And by the way, these problems have been taken from a book called 5334 Puzzles. You know, this book is one of the most famous books. In fact, if you guys want to improve, I heartily recommend this book. 5,334 positions are there. This is written by a person named as Laszlo Polgár, who is the father of Judith Polgár and Susan Polgár and Sofia, who's created three world-class players. And he said, based on his experience of grooming talents, he said players should know certain patterns which he has put in that book. And he said 5,334 positions is what you should know.
That's the name of the book?
Yes, 5334. Positions.
Did he name the book first or did he first write all the positions?
No, I think he wrote. That's why it came to such a weird number.
Yeah.
Rakshit.
Round off kar deta 5,000 positions.
Around 5,000 positions.
But fir sab log yaad nahi rakhte the.
Yeah.
Abhi sabko yaad hai. What a pen hai. Rakshit Singh keh rahe, in a recent Mumbai Indians video, cricket players were seen playing chess in their free time. Pretty sure it's due to Samai Sagar bhi. I don't know, but I think chess players are playing. Sorry, cricketers do play chess. Thode bo.
Many. Yuzvendra Chahal does, no?
Yeah.
So he must be playing with his teammates.
कौन भी क्रिकेट खेलेंगे एक बार तो खेलेंगे भाई मुंबई में सब मिलेंगे बस क्रिकेट खेलेंगे भाई
हाँ यार
I think only Samai is not in Mumbai right now in this call
yeah
everyone else is in Mumbai
निकाल दो साले को
यहाँ से भी
nice
okay one second What I'm going to do is I'm going to share only a part of my screen so that you cannot see my
Google search.
No, answer to the positions.
अरे भाई हम देख लेंगे तो भी हम हक देंगे भाई.
Okay, so your time starts now. This is the first position. White to play and mate in two. Let's see who is able to solve it first.
I'll try first. Knight c5 check.
If you have to give the full answer.
Knight c5 check. Pawn takes on c5. And then queen a6 checkmate.
Pawn takes on c5 from where?
I think then. Yeah.
Yeah.
Pawn takes on c5. Got it.
Brilliant. Yes. Brilliant. One minute. Arey, logo ko dikhai nahi hai problem. Ek second, I had to copy it here.
Sorry. Faster than speed of light.
Sorry. Guys, just putting it here. Yeah.
Guys,
so Samai was the first
to
one
rise.
To solve it. So Samai gets one point. Okay. Ready for the next one?
Pawn ready.
Okay. रुको
तो ऐसा टेढ़ा सा दिख रहा है
नहीं अभी आएगा वो क्या है आई हैव टू कॉपी इट ऑन दैट बोर्ड बिकॉज इट्स अ विंडो वाइट टू प्ले मेट इन टू
आई कांट
अरे अभी दिख रहा है गाइस आई नो There are 49 more positions. Guys, mate in two. Focus, dekho. See the focus. अरे समय कहाँ चल
आई विल गो सागर
यस गो
नाइट g2 e7 चेक
हाँ
क्वीन टेक्स नाइट d2 e7 चेकमेट
नहीं किंग h8 जा सकता है
अरे किंग h8 भी जा सकता है क्या
एंड यू हैव टू मेट इन टू मूव्स यार टू मूव्स
या ये टू
दो में तो किया
मेरे को 3 में मिल गया लेकिन 2 नहीं मिल रहा
ओके आई गॉट डी नाइट टू f6 चेक
ओके
क्वीन कैप्चर
ओह नो
क्वीन कैप्चर्स में नहीं होता है वो
अरे भाई आप कह रहे हो सीधा फोकस में अटक गया वहां पे मेरा पीसी ऑफ हो गया
अरे क्या कर रहे हो आप यू आर लूजिंग प्रेशियस टाइम फाइंड द आंसर
माय लैपटॉप ऑटोमेटिकली टर्न्स ऑफ सम एरर हैपेंड ओके आई नो द आंसर
यू फाउंड इट
आई हैड ऑलरेडी फाउंड इट बिफोर आई गॉट स्टक बट आई एम स्टिल कंफर्मिंग इट डिड एनीवन फाइंड इट येट
नहीं वो 3 में मिला
एवरीवन फाउंड मेट इन 3
हां इवन आई कैन सी मेट इन
Congrats, dear.
Hey!
Come on,
hey,
guys.
Hey, knight f6 check. Queen takes, queen f8.
Very good.
Rook is pinned.
Check.
Oh.
Have to take. And पोजिशन क्विकली ओके सो स्पीड इज द की थिंग हियर
गरम करो दोस्तों मेरा लैपटॉप रिस्टार्ट हुआ उसके बाद में आया फिर सॉल्व किया
अभी तो दो हुआ है ना 48 बच्चे
यार मेरा लैपटॉप बंद ना हो जाए यार
वाइट टू प्ले
ए हाँ नाइट F6 चेक if pawn takes then queen F7 is checkmate
and if king F8
if king F8 then also queen F6 is checkmate queen F7 is checkmate
no
correct very good
is it
what no
F8 pe kaise checkmate
hai are queen F7 pe checkmate hai na
idhar gaya then this is checkmate because of the bishop
okay
and if check here then takes and a mate
beautiful
guys you have to stop samay
no one can stop time time and tide wait for none bro
fourth Eight position white to play again very very important pattern
I got it.
Knight g6 check, queen takes, queen f8 mate.
No, rook g8 is there.
Yes.
Arre, it's not pinned. Oh my god, I thought it was pinned.
Rook h3 to h7.
Huh?
Then king takes.
Yeah.
And then. Queen to h4.
Very good, very good. 1 point to Anirban. Wow. Excellent, good start. Rook into h7. Very important because this is pinned and this square is covered by the bishop. The escape. I call it like in one of my videos. I've called this piece as a watchman. The watchman is always stopping the piece from going out. So you need a killer. Once you have a watchman who is protecting the escape route, you need a killer, and the killer is the rook. And the queen and the watchman keeps an eye from the escape. So here Anirban gets a point. So 3 points to Samay, 1 point to Anirban.
Are these all real game positions?
No. I mean, yes, these are real game. Yeah. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Position number 5, white to play mate in 2. Turgesh Kulkarni, how's Leon?
Knight b5 check, queen takes and resigns.
Okay, so Samay ka chance is over. He cannot give the answer to this. Samay bahut hi over excited. So now you three guys, anyone who gives the right answer?
Knight to b5
okay.
check.
Okay.
Queen takes.
Yeah.
And then queen to d6.
Oh, very good. Very good. That's how you resigned in a winning position. Knight b5. Amazing. Anirban takes and checkmate. Also, when you see that the king has no square to go to on the last rank, you give a check, takes and a mate here. Let's go to the next one.
I know the answer now.
अरे यार तुमने आंसर देख लिया?
नहीं आंसर देगा मैंने पोजीशन देख के समझ लिया I am robot.
I have to be careful with Samay next time से. White to play. Namaste Guruji, comedians and Samay. Call Arnab and mute him.
Hey, I know. Rook e8 check. And if queen takes, then queen takes on f6 is mate. And if bishop takes, then we have queen g8 mate.
करेक्ट करेक्ट समय समय यू सॉ द आंसर व्हेन आई ओपन ओके ओके वेरी नाइस रुक ई एट चेक इफ क्वीन इन टू ई एट देन क्वीन एफ सिक्स एंड यू सी दिस बिशप एंड क्वीन मेट एंड इफ बिशप इन टू ई एट दिस इज टिपिकल इंटरफियरेंस एंड यू जस्ट मेट हिम विद द बिशप
नाइस
Okay, so Samai goes to 4.
Hey, winner should get something, bro.
What do you want?
Chess Base India.
I respect.
I can send Chess Base India t-shirts.
Awesome.
Okay.
Excel.
ठीक है. एक second. I copy. ऐसे करके किया तो शायद better हो सकता है. Same eye position. No, this doesn't work. I have to be careful.
Hey, aa gaya.
Ek second.
Arre yaar.
Aaya to tha?
Ha, aaya. Abhi, matlab I have to put on this board so people can see. White to play. Mate in 2. Waves reborn. I am obsessed with chess so much. Just like the king in the movie Shatranj Ke Khiladi, who leaves his entire kingdom and exiles himself. Ah. To a small
g4
village.
Check, king takes, bishop d1 checkmate.
Kya? Sorry?
G4 check, king takes, bishop d1 checkmate.
Okay, you are wrong. Knight? You are wrong, knight is hanging. Knight is hanging, so can't. Now it's...
So, bishop to d1.
I got it actually.
No, okay.
Bishop, can I say?
Yeah.
Anirban, okay, bishop g6 check, pawn takes, bishop g4 mate, I think. No.
Nee, king into h4 aa raha hai, king into
welcome,
g4.
Welcome, brother, welcome. Come home.
Okay, I'm the only one who hasn't tried. Now I'm going to take my own sweet time.
No, Anirban has also just said one move, no.
Oh, did he not?
He said bishop d1, he didn't say after that.
Yeah, Anirban was like bishop d1, uske baad he stopped over there.
So, bishop d1 and then g3.
No, what is black's move? But
black's move is knight. They'll take the knight and g3.
Wow.
Very nice. Very nice. Look at this mating pattern.
Take your time, Vaibhav.
Yaar, main wait kar raha tha yaar. Matlab dikh to gaya tha mere ko bolte the.
Nirvan, bola nahi kyun pehle?
Kyunki second move dikha nahi tha.
Abhi ye acha hai tumhara. Pehla move dekh lo.
Ek block kar liya bhai.
ये अच्छा गया है ये आउट हो गया था तुम लोग फालतू में अंदर दूध भात करके अंदर डाल दिया वापस
मैंने डाला है मैं तो उसको काटा था
बट यू नो द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग टू नोट हियर इज दैट द बिशप कंट्रोल्स ऑल द लाइट स्क्वायर्स एंड द पॉन कंट्रोल्स द डार्क स्क्वायर्स दिस इज ऑलवेज ट्रू व्हेन यू वांट टू मेक द ऑप्टिमम यूज ऑफ योर बिशप्स एंड पॉन्स दे हैव टू कंट्रोल द ऑपोजिट स्क्वायर्स और देन द बिशप very nice mate, very well solved. This one is white to move again and mate in two. So all patterns, you know, once you learn these patterns and you do it repeatedly, you will see that you become so fast in a game. Very good, Ilam Parthi in the chat. Ilam Parthi, super quick.
No.
First move. To...
You have to see the mate, till the mate in two moves.
Okay. I got it. Rook f7 check. King goes to d8. Pawn e7 checkmate.
Are you sure it's a checkmate, Biswa?
Arey yaar!
Welcome, 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 friends.
Arey yaar!
Okay, rook to e8.
Okay.
Then king to
king takes knight.
King okay. to takes knight.
King knight and king goes here. Both are possible.
Okay, okay.
Welcome back.
Wrong.
So good now Vaibhav and Samai both
hey,
are left.
Hey,
Vaibhav, tum
rook f7 check.
Okay.
If king takes knight, Then rook d7 checkmate.
Correct.
Nice.
And yeah.
If king goes to d8.
Or ek hai na a square.
Haan. So we have this no rook d7 checkmate.
Correct.
Beautiful.
Beauty.
Guys, just hold on for 10 seconds. I'll just wash my hands.
Two painting patterns to remember. Okay. One is this one, where the king and the pawn and the rook together with black pawns preventing his own king from escaping. And the other one, very important, this is actually very, very important for all of you to remember, is this mating pattern, yeah, where the knight covers the two squares and the rook checkmates. Ye jab knight or rook win you have to get this rook ke upper knight and the king pinned down. And the rook needs protection, so the pawn provides it.
It was Kusha Kapila wala mate.
This, what was that mate actually? Kusha Kapila versus...
That was pawn on g4, king on h4, knight on f4, and then rook came on h8.
Ah, Anastasia's mate. Okay. It's called
Kusha Kapila's mate, bro.
सब पुराने चेस प्लेयर सब लोग भूल जाओ जिन्होंने इतना सब कुछ किया है. ओके, रेडी फॉर द नेक्स्ट वन. वी फिनिश्ड.
रेडी फॉर द ब्लेंडर.
8 पजल्स. समय इज ऑन 5 पॉइंट्स. अनिर्बान ऑन 3. कम ऑन गाइस, वैभव एंड बिस्वा, यू नीड टू.
शून्य पे सवार हूं.
ओके, दिस वन इज वाइट टू प्ले. Remember what you learned.
Oh, this is simple. Knight g8, knight c6, g6 check.
Check. Arey, khud ke king ko check karoge.
Acha, acha.
Knight g6 checks your own king, so samay is out. Knight g6.
Main white ko checkmate kar raha hu white se yaar.
Improving on chess at
89. Anirban, jaldi bolo yaar.
Haan yaar.
I got it.
Okay, Biswa.
Rook h5 check.
Okay.
If it takes.
You can take all three.
If it takes the knight on f4.
Okay.
Then rook f5 checkmate.
Okay.
If it takes the knight on f6, then rook f5 checkmate.
Very good, very nice. Good. First point to Biswa. Nice. Excellent. And this is again the same concept. You see how the rook and knight coordinate with each other. Rook attacks here, knight takes away this square. And the very important thing, this rook is taking away the e7 square and this king is taking away the g7 square. So this, if it was the end of the board, you didn't have to worry about these two squares. But because it is in the middle of the board, you have to worry. And another is this mate again, where the knight is taking these two squares and black's own pieces are taking away the other two squares. So it's again a very mating pattern visually you should keep in mind.
I can't believe Samit tried to check his own king.
What is the pattern? Knight g6 check, rook comes to save and then apna hi rook jaake kya kya hai.
Improving chess episode 100. Okay, white क्या होता है, black क्या होता है, समझे guys?
अच्छा, इसमें सारे ये puzzles में white to move है ना?
हाँ.
Okay.
Black to move भी है, white after to move.
You can see how quiet it is when they are thinking, which is amazing. White to play and mate in two.
God save me.
Not easy, not easy. This one is quite complicated. You can see how mate in twos can also be very tough. Very good, Nihilesh. Good job in the chat. Come on, guys. Not so
coming,
tough.
Coming. Man, this is very hard. Okay, sure.
You know, there are so many checks possible here.
Knight e6 check. And if rook e5 takes, then rook f5 is checkmate.
No, it's not, because king has a square here. So you're gone. Samai, chance is gone.
h5.
Yeah. Oh, GM Srinath. Aray, Indian vice captain is in the chat. He's asking, can I help? Ilam Parthi, how is it two mates? You can, I think there's only one way.
Okay. Knight 2, h3.
Anirban, this is how chess tournament mein yahi hota hai. Some person is thinking something else. He makes a move, no take back.
Got it. But I'll message you also.
Okay.
Arre, I got this, yaar. I forgot.
Okay, Biswa and Vaibhav, come on, guys. We also should keep some limit of time, because you cannot take 5 minutes for mate in two.
Okay, I got it. Whatever. Okay, chalo karte hain. Knight e8.
Okay.
It's not a check, but whatever he does now, we give.
Come, brother.
come.
He can give this check. He can give so many checks. Do move mein kaise hoga?
Arey kya kare tum aisa? Time nahi hai.
Where's India?
Vaibhav is like, I'm alone this time.
I don't have the answer yet, so I don't know. I can't figure it out. Okay.
Sagar.
Yes, I'm just messaging.
Okay, you're messaging.
What's this F?
Answer. What is this answer, Samai? Whenever Samai sends a WhatsApp, I'm worried because
display capture is happening.
No, I see on the phone, but acha, you thought I will show on stream. Oh,
220.
Sorry, I sent another wrong answer. Sorry, I only retracted.
Welcome, bro. Welcome again.
Okay,
best use of WhatsApp.
Okay, Vaibhav. Yes,
rook g7.
Okay,
king f6.
Yeah,
and knight to e8,
and it would have been mate.
You know what I sent to Sagar? I sent to Sagar rook to g7, king goes to f6, and then rook back to f7.
Wow.
So this one was trickiest until now.
We go one more time?
Yeah, actually, can we go one more time?
Someone can find the answer, but no points.
I think there is something in rook f5 check.
and then there is something.
This is the right move. But what after he has to take because king
yeah
has
then
no
I score. Couldn't find the continuation. Kya hai isme fir?
E4.
Absolutely. Wow. Yeah. The two knights.
Yeah,
cover,
this I couldn't find.
Cover wow. all the squares. Yeah. So you see the knights are doing a great job and also the rooks are blocking the king. By the way, Abhishek Singh has sent a super chat of 100 rupees saying Rook G7, King F6, Rook F7. Same move that Anirban. It is possible to think that this is a mate.
It's like back to square one.
Yeah, you come back here. So, check and this is a mate. So, keep nice. This in mind. Let's go to the next one. No one gets a point here.
Anirban actually gets a point and then gives it back.
Yeah, this is the one. Nahi, ye ho gaya. Ye wala. Yeah, white to move and mate in two. This is again tricky, but this time it's a king hunt for you. But this will teach you again another pattern. So be very careful.
Okay, I'll go. H4 check. And queen g3.
But what will he play? That is important. He can go king h6. He can go king.
Aray, why h6. He takes? No.
He won't take.
Okay, he takes queen g3 is mate. And if he doesn't take and goes here,
then also it's a mate. Yeah. I will tell you, it's a queen g7 mate.
Welcome, brother.
Okay.
Come
so h4. Yeah, h4 is the right answer actually.
Who are you?
Oh no, h4 God, is the right I answer. See. Okay, I'm saying the answer. H4
sorry,
is the answer.
F6 mate.
Queen. Nahi pe bhi jayega, king, it's mate.
How? Tell yeah. what is the...
Queen, where will go?
Takes.
Takes, then queen g3 is mate.
Yeah.
And if does not take, queen...
if he does not take... King h6, then queen... Queen f6 is mate.
Aray, yaar.
Very nice. Aray, like, Pissa, how can you give up the free queen here?
Aray, yaar, main mate kar raha tha, yaar,
jaldi. He wants to come home.
But I saw two variations where the king can go and it's mate, but I did not see the capture wala yet, and that's why I did not say it. But anyway.
Yeah, very nice. This is a mate, and also queen f4 is a mate. So you should see how the bishop is covering the square. So usually when you want to coordinate a piece with a bishop, then it should cover the opposite color square of the bishop. Because bishop can never change its color. So if it's queen and bishop, queen has to cover the dark squares. And if it is h4 and king goes here, then this is a mate. And one line which you did not say is king g4, which you should.
Still so, g.
Yeah, g3 is mate. So my, I would like if you guys, after every move, whatever option opponent has, you enumerate everything and give a mate in two in all lines. That would be nice. So this one, Vaibhav opens his mark, opens his account, and is on one now.
But Vaibhav knows he's not true winner.
No, I completely won this because I saw all of it. It's just
like queen I did queen sacrifice, brother.
It was losing sacrifice, but okay.
Hey, brother, on sound sacrifice. Don't say losing.
Fair.
Okay, so white to move and mate in two. Scores are Samay on 5, Anirban on 3, Biswa and Vaibhav making a comeback with 1 each.
On fire, bro. Hey, bishop takes g6 check. King takes g6 and queen to g7 is checkmate.
Queen takes back the queen.
No, queen to h5.
Anirban ne point le liya. Snatched the point from Samay's mouth because Samay had his king right there, but he blundered the queen with queen g7 when the queen was lost. But queen h5, and again very easy to find this if you remember that this bishop is controlling the dark squares, so you need the queen to control the light squares. So you cannot, Samai, even this check is kind of wrong in a way here because, okay, it's a mate, I understand, but you need to control the sort of light squares here. Okay. Anirban closing in with 4 points here.
Wow. Got to step up the game, man.
Okay, white to move. Again, very interesting position.
I can't see. Okay, I can see.
Okay, knight e7 check, queen takes and queen h8 is mate. Please tell me that's correct.
Samai. But give one more line after knight e7.
After knight e7, check, king can go to g7. But even then, queen h6 this time comes in.
Fantastic. Knight e7, if you take, it's a checkmate here. And if king g7, queen h6 is a checkmate.
Wow.
Very good. Very good. And the way to spot it is to see these two pieces mating here. And then you see, oh, this is defending. So you distract it, basically. Okay, nice. Samai gets 6. Now he reaches 6 points. Let's go to the next one. White to play and mate into.
Can't see. Okay, okay.
Samai, you're muted.
Rook h8. King comes to g7. Only move. Queen h7.
Biswa is like, only move for me, please. Only move f7 be Biswa. Not okay, g7.
Okay.
No problem. F7, no problem. Queen H7.
Can I go? Can I go? G7, rook G7.
Okay.
King takes. And now H7, queen.
Nice.
Yes, actually, well done. Somebody, you have to fix your microphone because I cannot hear you.
That's great.
No, there is a problem with some. Ha, now I can.
Very little.
Why is your voice so low?
Yeah, I have no idea what's happening to my laptop.
Are, this is new laptop, no?
Yeah.
Buddy, just buy one Asus ROG Zephyrus G14 laptop.
There should be a compilation of Biswa promoting Asus on improving chess.
If anybody can make it, I'll be very happy.
Anirban gets the point here. 5th point for Anirban. The Biswa, the right rook h8 is the most natural move, but you see the king is running away from here.
Yes.
And so you play rook g7 and you checkmate here. Again, a very well known mating pattern. So well done, Anirban. I think Samai had found it, but he couldn't speak.
Can you hear me now? Yes, we can hear you.
Yeah.
What's the camera's mic? So I have changed it. I don't know what's wrong with my life.
JBL speakers.
JBL is best, guys. Please use JBL. This is Razer.
Waste management promotion coming up. Oops, sorry.
Hello.
Yeah, white to play and mate into. Samai, we can hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
White to move?
Yes.
What? This simple. Mm. Rook to d7 check, bishop takes, and queen a6 is mate. Mm. Other option is rook to d7, queen to c7, and rook takes c7.
Very good. Excellent. Nice. Excellent.
Nice.
Well done. Very thorough. Come
my open chat, guys, please.
Very thorough.
Even though I have so many problems, my mic is going, my laptop is turning off, I'm still the leader.
Yes.
Takes.
Respect.
Queen into a6 is a checkmate. And if queen c7, you take, and this is a checkmate. So it's basically the two rooks doing the job here in this manner, and here it's the queen and the rook doing. This is also known as the lawnmower's mate, that you kind of put him in one corner, and like a lawnmower you control the two files. See, the main thing is not just solving, but to keep these patterns in your mind when you see it, so that next time on the board you can find it faster. Let's see, now we come to very typical, this will come in many of your games, a very typical mating pattern. White to move and mate in two. This will not be easy. Not be easy. Please think. Please think.
Don't say like that, bro. I know. Bishop to f8. Okay, and no matter what black does.
Oh, man. Nice.
Okay.
Nice.
Like, black does not have a check. So let's say he goes rook takes on f8. You go knight to e7 checkmate.
But what if the queen takes? Queen takes a knight.
Then you go queen g7 checkmate.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Sorry. Right.
And what if, what if this?
Then, of course, you go on queen to h8 checkmate.
Brilliant, brilliant.
But what if it does not acknowledge? Then we just...
No, then also... No move, then to immediate checkmate.
Yeah, forced mate, hai na, yahan pe. There is no way to stop this. But beautiful. I was not expecting such a quick answer. Well,
arre, Mikhail Tal fan, bro.
Yeah, Bishop F8. Brilliant. Brilliant. Is this some Mikhail Tal game?
Somewhere, these I've seen these in Grandmasters. So, guys, take a moment here and find the best move. I'll give you 3 minutes. So, that's when I would see this.
Nice. Very good.
If you can find it, you're excellent finder of tactics. If you're just here to enjoy the show, then this is the answer. Okay. Vaibhav is here just to enjoy the show.
White to play. Come on, this is not so tough. White to play and win. Mate in two.
Hey, queen h8 check, king takes and pawn takes rook and promotes to queen checkmate.
Very good. Very
beautiful,
good.
Beautiful,
very good.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Very nice. Quick. Very fast. Well done. Well done. 9 point to Samay. This is very important. Check. See, the thing is, you will look at this check here, and then takes, and then somehow it's not mating because the king has many squares. But once you push him to the corner, it's a mate.
Nice.
Just let me start a slow mode because a lot of people are spamming.
What are they spamming? Are they spamming Samay OP?
No, they are just spamming message deleted. What is that? Why?
So basically, when someone writes a message and mod removes it, it says message deleted. So now everyone's just writing message deleted.
So the mods can't do anything. Yeah.
So the mods can't do anything. Nice. Even then, it's the same message. Beautiful, boy.
By the way, this is a very famous game, and you guys should know it. This is known as the evergreen game of chess, and this is the finish of that. It is a very famous game.
Adolf Anderson versus something like that.
This is not that game. This is not that game.
Yeah, yeah, it is. It is that one. I think it's between. No,
this is not the Adolf Anderson game.
I'll tell you which one it is. Either it is Evergreen game or it is the Immortal.
Hey,
game.
I know. Queen takes on f6 check. Knight takes and Bishop e7 checkmate.
Wow, right. very nice. By the way, guys, this is not Evergreen game. This is Immortal game. Sorry, my mistake.
The original Immortal game, right?
Yes, the original Immortal game. It was between Adolf Anderson and Lionel Kiseritsky. And the right answer is queen into f6. The main thing in this entire thing is he gives up a rook here. He gives up another rook. And then he pushes his pawn to e5 to block everything. And then he sacrifices his queen. And then he checkmates him like this. So it's a very insane and very beautiful.
This was repeated very recently also.
Who? By whom?
I don't know that. I saw on Agarmeter's channel that the original model again.
Okay. And 97?
Yeah, then simple, no? Queen takes.
Yeah, both are winning. Queen and bishop. Well done, well done. 10 points. Samay has reached.
I think it's time for you to say like that how my teacher used to say. Samay, you keep quiet. You know the answers. Let Vaibhav Setia also answer.
Abhi, main joint one, yaar. Meri kar kar raha. Joint second last.
नहीं ऐसा कुछ नहीं
हम लोग लास्ट है जॉइंट लास्ट
ये जॉइंट सेकंड लास्ट भी तो है
as long as you guys have no problem I'm not going to stop anyone
not from at all not
just you have to all acknowledge that I am brilliant only then I will stop
अरे समय के arrogance को कोई
okay I think yeah. I'll go for this one
okay
queen f7 bishop takes bishop f7 mate.
Very good, very, what a speed. Biswa on fire. He was like, this time I won't give it up. 2 points.
What happens to knight g6? Knight g6?
It's not forcing. So knight g6 means he can even, you know, play king d7 and it's not mate in 2.
Got it.
Minus 1 to 7.
Hey, no, I was curious. It's for the, for curiosity.
But this mate, please keep in mind, here, it is basically the bishop, which is giving the check, the knight controlling the escape square and the pawn controlling the other square.
Adolf Anderson ka idea chura hai this one.
Thanks.
Okay, going
now Vaibhav is last.
Yeah.
Finally.
Okay, Vaibhav. Vaibhav, be ready because this is something very similar. So
I've been
see.
Ready for a while, but it's not working out.
White to play.
Queen to f7 check, bishop takes, and then bishop to f7 checkmate.
Very nice, very nice.
Oh!
The same, yeah.
Mate, same concept. Instead of pawn controlling this square here, this time the knight itself blocks it. So remember this with the knight and bishop, always very useful. 11 points to Samay.
11 party.
What is Anirban's score?
Anirban is on 5 points.
Oh. And what is Vaibhav and Biswa combined?
3.
Man, I should stop hanging out with Magnus Carlsen.
White to play.
Oh, this is simple.
Can I go?
Yeah.
Can I go?
Bishop to f7.
Rook takes blunder. I'll tell you.
No. Why blunder? Oh,
okay. Go ahead.
Okay.
Queen sorry. h5, check. Rook takes and bishop f7, check.
Yeah.
See, the thing is, you see this mate here, but you see the rook is defending it. So you see the way to distract it. And you see, queen into h5 is there. Uh-huh. And then it distracted and then you checkmate him. So that's how.
Well, Magnus, I'll be there. He's calling me to play one match.
After this performance.
He wants to learn some tactics.
I just want this knight to go away. This knight wala thing, I'm not getting it.
Okay. Next pattern, I think, here coming up. White to play and win.
Can't see.
Sure.
Okay.
Mate in 2. Not easy.
It's easy. They have to checkmate black, right?
Yeah, so rook takes rook. Oh no, sorry. Go
beauty.
Ahead.
Beauty.
Chalo, Anirban is out.
Okay. Forcing, it's not forcing. Yes. Queen takes on c4, and if rook takes, then rook takes is checkmate, and if they don't do anything, then queen g8 is checkmate anyway.
Nice.
Fantastic. Takes and threatening a mate here. Knight is blocked, and if he does, if he takes here, then this is a back rank mate.
Beautiful.
Samay ho bhi ho raha hai kya chat mein? Kya ho raha hai
chat mein? Samay arrogant chal raha hai.
Somewhere for candidates.
Okay, here we go for the next one. White to play very common pattern mate in
queen captures, queen captures yes, yes. And then d8 is checkmate.
Fantastic. I would give this to Vaibhav. Well
done. Why? Because I was this way, I think started. Who started earlier? I don't know.
It was almost equal. So
come. I'm feeling lonely.
No, Vaibhav and Vishwar at 2 each.
Yes. 2 each. Anirban on 5. And Samay on 13 points.
Target is to overtake Anirban.
Yeah.
My target is not to let that happen.
Can we do something interesting? Yeah. If everyone's total of is three of you is beat Samay, then all three of you win the prize.
Yes.
Oh my.
Great.
Then it's
great success.
So then Samay Raina right against the world.
Samay Raina is on 13.
And if you three lose, then you have to each say Samay, you are brilliant.
That I'll say right now. Samay, you're brilliant.
But this becomes very interesting because all three of you combined are 9 and Samay is 13. So let's see.
Steal it's a big difference.
चलो
कितना क्वेश्चंस बाकी है
अभी वी हैव
21 हो गया ना 9 प्लस 13 22
एक किसी ने किया नहीं था हां 22 28 आर लेफ्ट
27 आर लेफ्ट
सो स्टिल अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम अ लॉट ऑफ पोजीशंस टू रिकवर फॉर यू वाइट टू प्ले
Okay,
got it. Queen H8.
Rook C. Nahin. Rook
Queen
C7. Rook C7.
No.
I'll say.
Queen H8. You already said wrong.
Queen H8. Galti se bol diya tha. Queen A8. Rook takes.
Sagar Chawal decides.
I mean, Queen H8. His notation was wrong, but his intent was correct. Queen A8 he bolla tha unko. So yeah. I think we'll give it to him because queen can't go that side. So this is a very nice mate because the knight is pinned here, cannot take the rook, and the king is checkmated. So that gets Biswa another point. Team BAV is on.
Bab.
Bab.
Oila. Team Bao kha rahe honge.
Actually, this changes a lot of things because now they are more aggressive. Ek janne, do janne bhi wrong diya to third ke paas chance hai. So Samay has to be very quick. White to move and win.
Let's see. Okay.
Shashank ji says, Anirban reminds me of Bengali classmate of mine who said, Kuch nahi padha, bhai yet scored better than us.
Rook G8. Rook g8 check, only move is rook captures rook and then knight h7 is checkmate.
No, queen is there.
Queen h6 check, rook takes, queen h6.
Have to give it to Samay. Queen h6 is the right move. The main point being that if you put your queen in between, this is a mate.
Checkmate.
Rook takes. And this is a very important mate to remember. And the bishop controlling this square. So it's a beautiful checkmate. 14 points to Samay. 14-10.
Halfway done.
White to move. Let's see if this is... Who can solve this?
Queen A6. If pawn takes, then rook B8 is checkmate. And if you don't do anything, you don't have a check. So I anyway go queen B7 checkmate.
Nice.
Too good. Too quick. And mate. And the very nice thing is this pawn being pinned here cannot move ahead. And no one can defend it. It's such an unfortunate situation. This rook could have moved. So at least mate bachta tha, par wo bhi ye ruk ke wajah se. So everything is like jammed in. And then this bishop and Queen, very good, Samai, well done. 15 points.
Magnus is calling again and again. Mera number leak ho gaya na bhai.
Well deserved.
Queen b8 check. If knight takes, then rook d8 is checkmate.
अरे ये वाला position अभी तो लगाया भी नहीं था.
भाई लेकिन वो pattern तो वही है ना.
This is a very famous game. I think you guys know it already.
You've shown.
Do you know this game?
You've shown this on stream, na?
Yes, yes, yes. Yeah. Morphe versus the Duke. This opera game.
The knight at the opera.
Yes, yes.
Queen b8 and then yeah.
Check. Queen knight b8 and rook d8 mate. Very good. Well done. Beautiful.
16. I think the last patterns mein wahi same hi tha na. Matlab the bishop and the rook idea.
Yeah, yeah. It's the same. Bishop and rook combined.
Queen,
queen, f8 and then rook captures and rook captures.
Very good, very good, very quick. And I like this because there was one similar puzzle before which was like this, and you guys improved in your pattern recognition. And this bishop and rook is, they combine to checkmate very nicely. So very good. Vaibhav gets the point. So team BAV is on 11. Samai is on 16. White to play.
Bishop takes d4. And if queen takes, then queen h8 is checkmate.
No, queen defends h8. So no.
queen takes h8. Queen takes h8. King has to take h8. And then bishop. Rook. Bishop. No. Bishop captures on d4.
Vaibhav in his excitement is like. Vaibhav in his excitement is like queen into h8. King takes h8 when there's a rook on h1. So king can't take h8. Vaibhav.
अरे इट वाज सिंपल यार, इट वाज सो सिंपल.
ये रुक अभी तक हुआ नहीं ना फिर.
हाँ नहीं हुआ.
ओके ओके.
अरे बट क्वीन टेक्स एच8 खत्म हो गया ना गेम फिर तो.
नहीं
बिशप है ना d4 पे.
हाँ तो उसके बाद अच्छा बिशप को ले लिया.
Samai biryani danda says Samai is great at noticing checkmates, but sadly in games he never reaches a position to notice them.
Biryani danda bhai paise de ke bechti hai yaar, gajab bechti
hai. अरे यार अब आ गया मेरे को आंसर यार, अब मेरे को आंसर आ गया यार. मतलब हो गया वही तो आंसर था. अब थोड़ी बोल सकता हूँ मैं.
Yeah, you can't say. Anirban and Biswa.
Okay, I'll say.
Yeah, Biswa.
Queen takes on h8. Yeah. Bishop takes on h8.
And then
rook takes on h8.
Absolutely. Very good. And the bishop and rook combine. So what I want you guys to do is take a moment and calculate and then make the move. Because this is like time pressure. You have very little time. Samai, if you do gadbad, like you say anything, that's what you will do in your games also. Yeah. Anyone who rushes. So you have to look at all the options. So that point goes to Biswa.
Team BAV.
Team BAV is on 12. Samai on 16. Closing in. Let's see if they can. It's now only a gap of 4 points. White to play. Samai and Biswa both actually were almost equal in saying this.
0.5.
So we give half point to both.
You get half by third each.
Take.
How much is that, Biswa?
Take.
Biswa, how much is half by third?
Huh?
Biswa, IITN, how much is 0.5 by 3?
0.5
by 3. 1 by 15, 0.06.
No, 0.167, right?
1 by 6 is 0.167. He's saying 0.5 by 3.
Yeah.
1.16, no?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, 0.16.
IITN, look at this, guys.
I have 1.5 by 3 multiply. Anyways. मैं झूठ बोला था मैं आईआईटी गया ही नहीं गाइस ऐसे बोल हर बात में चिल्लाया तो यार
वाइट टू प्ले
ओके न्यू पैटर्न
सिमिलर पैटर्न
क्वीन टेक्स ऑन f6 इफ रुक टेक्स देन रुक h7 इज चेकमेट
वेरी नाइस टेक दिस इज अ यू हैव टू सी द मेटिंग पैटर्न एंड यू हैव टू सी द पीस व्हिच इज डिफेंडिंग इट एंड यू मस्ट गेट रिड ऑफ इट सो हियर टेक्स Any rook takes, this is a checkmate. Very good. Very quick. 17 and a half.
Seventeen and a half versus
12 and a half. The difference is 5 points. White to play. This is complex because there are too many pieces on the board. Let's see.
Okay. Queen to c3. Only move is... If it captures, then rook to d3 is mate. If it does not capture and if it goes to a4, then rook captures on...
Queen c2 is mate.
Nice.
I said the wrong
queen c3 check. After king goes to a4, we have bishop c2 checkmate.
I don't want to give this point to someone because Vaibhav found the move almost. He was there.
Animan took my point like that.
Yeah, completely fair.
No, of course. Samai got the point. But the thing is, this is one pattern and the other one is here.
Yeah.
This is the mate.
But queen c2 is not mate here. Yeah.
A3 is marra, A3.
अच्छा what about
अनिर्वाण आपको क्या था
मेरे को लग रहा था कि queen c1
yeah but then this is a check
oh अच्छा
अनिर्वाण
नहीं sorry not d1 I meant d1 sorry
oh yeah. queen d1
queen okay. d1
yeah
फिर he'll go where
He will go, let's say, c3, then c3. You are taking queen d3 mate, correct?
Yeah.
And if I go to a3?
Rook is pinned, no?
Ye pin hai. And this yeah. cannot mate, yeah. Mm. So, 18 and a half to Samai. This one is very, you know this pattern, so let's see if you can get it. This is white to move and win.
Pawn
promotes pawn queens,
promotes
and queen then rook d8.
Matlab, what I can see is a big improvement in a short time. Everyone has become very quick. If this was the first position of the day, you would have taken a lot of time. But now you are much faster. Queen takes and takes. I think all three of you got this at the same time. Samai, Anirban and Biswa. So I would give 0.33. I'm there. Hello.
Yeah, now you're there. No.
Yeah. So three people got the right answer. So I would give basically.
So we get sub 0.5 milta hai, so we get one.
Sabko 0.5 milega. Aaya.
And 0.33 is very difficult for calculation, so I'm not doing it.
Yeah.
This is very easy to calculate.
I'm giving one half to Anirban and Biswa and half to Samai.
Wow.
अरे
तो भी कुछ कुछ बोल देता हूँ
मैं सोच रहा हूँ ये टैक्टिक यूज करना पड़ेगा कि बस बोलना शुरू देखा जाएगा आगे
तू बोलना शुरू कर दे ताकि समय का सुनाई नहीं दे और फिर हम लोग सोचते ठीक है
this used to happen in this quiz contest I was seeing this Bonvita and also this one Harsha Bhogle one sports wala
yes PM.
And he used to usme ek teammate used to always think and one was always dynamic he would press the buzzer and then he would look at the other person
yeah, yeah, yeah.
white to play
something will take the knight queen takes on f8 check knight moves and then rook e8 checkmate
yes correct
यार मेरे को दिखा पर मैं बोल नहीं पाया
मैं तो ब्लैक क्वीन को हिला दिया यार
मेरे को तो दिखा ही नहीं था अपना क्वीन उधर है
दिख गया यार
मैं क्वीन h4 चेकमेट बोलने वाला
था वेरी क्विक बट दिस पैटर्न इज रिकरिंग एवरी टाइम एंड सो कीप इन माइंड द बिशप एंड रुक
आज अगर कोई गेम में ये मिला ना मेरे को पैटर्न
ओपोनेंट गया
खत्म खत्म
No, the thing is you have to set it up. You have to set it up with a bishop and rook. Let's do one more quickly, same pattern.
Guys, queen e8, rook takes,
rook takes. Hey, Biswa, Biswa, yeah, yeah,
queen e8, queen e8, queen e8,
queen e8,
knight takes and then f8,
rook f8, checkmate. I'm saying the right thing.
मैं भी पहले बोल दिया.
Knight takes.
I heard like queen e8 and then Biswa like oh.
I think queen e8, rook f8.
नोटेशन वो फास्ट मतलब दिख रहा है आंखों पर मुंह से निकल नहीं रहा क्या करें
नोटेशन सुधारो भाई
नोटेशन नोटेशन
Yeah, these notations, how will you improve, guys? That is one big question. I really want you to improve at that.
Yeah, that exercise you have given is very good.
It's good, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I do it like for 10 minutes every day. But when I'm in black, I'm very bad.
Yeah, same. Black se ulta rehta na pura.
White to play.
Hey, Boyboy is not there.
But okay.
Okay, theek hai.
Please come back. Okay, I have one idea, but I
got it. Queen h8, queen h7, bishop takes, rook h7 mate.
Very nice. Biswa is coming into form now. Wow. Bishop takes, rook takes, checkmate. And this one is like bishop and rook are not enough because king has escape square, but this bishop is controlling it and this rook is controlling this escape square.
I was thinking something like queen h... bishop f8 but then I realized rook d takes
no problem brother sometimes happens to geniuses
but what if the other rook d instead of that rook g takes is there any difference
I was seeing something like go bishop f8 check rook takes and I thought this is working but it's not working queen h8 check
mate. Okay rook takes okay Biswa is speeding up Biswa is on 7 so total points is now 15.5 and Samay is on 20.
How many questions are left?
There are 10 more to go. I think 9 more. So you can.
Okay, brothers.
Go on, go on.
Apna team ko jitana hai, bhai log.
Okay, be careful before you jump.
Yeah, a knight takes d6.
Okay.
Queen takes?
Queen,
Bishop takes? Knight takes?
But you need to do it, right?
हाँ वही मैं बोल रहा हूँ कि इतना सारा वेरिएबल से
अरे
क्वीन टेक्स ऑन c5 चेक पॉन टेक्स एंड देन रुक b8 इस चेक में
भाई साहब
वाव
वेरी नाइस
दिस बिशप कम्स फ्रॉम हियर एंड
ब्यूटीफुल
एंड समहाउ You cannot block it also because it's also a checkmate. Very well. Very good, Samai. Well done.
This is so hard to see.
मैं भी पहले नाइट वेयर देख रहा था फिर मैंने देखा अरे बिशप
हां तो वो ऑब्स्टेकल हटा दिया वो बिशप के सामने
एग्जैक्टली एग्जैक्टली वेल डन
बहुत ही गुड
वाइट टू प्ले
आई विल टेल यू क्वीन h7
एंड देन नाइट g6
नाइट g6 It's game over.
Queen h7, complete the full line.
Rook takes, knight g7 is game over.
Knight g6.
Knight g6, sorry.
Correct. Very
good. Knight can't go to g7. Yeah, अभी अभी हुआ था ना वो match में वो Russian बच्चा.
Nice. हाँ.
Yeah, similar queen sacrifice and then.
हाँ, the one which I had sent here, the Sipenko versus Karjakin.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, exactly, exactly. So this is mate with two knights and very nice. The pawn also plays a critical role in controlling this square and it's a mate. So Biswa gets a point.
भाई मैं बोल रहा हूँ सागर जिस दिन से हमारे लाइफ में आया पहला चीज सागर का क्वीन दिखा तो सैक मार लेगा सागर का क्वीन कहीं भी दिख रहा है सैक मारो उधर ही होगा मेट
हर्षद ताइडे सेज As I teach my student, he's 7 years old. I taught him rook and bishop mate, but I want more puzzles from him. Where can I get? This book is good, Harshad. 5334, or you go for chess course. That I have always recommended, but this 5334 by
Lazarus.
Queen
F8,
and then 7
mate. Queen F8, knight to F7 check. Queen F8, knight takes. Knight to f7 mate.
Which but? Oh, which knight?
Are
knight
g9.
Yeah.
Very good. Very good. Samai, why did you stop?
I think attack gaya.
Samai attack gaya ki kya?
Samai attack.
Very good. Very good. Let's go ahead. Agla.
Samai. Wohi hua na that clearly winning position mein internet is gone.
Yeah.
So joint winner.
Joint gold. अरे समय कहाँ गया? चलो very good. कम से कम.
तो अगर समय इसमें नहीं और हम लोग तीनों गलत बोले तो बहुत खराब.
We'll wait for him or one problem we can do.
One we can do.
White to play.
I think queen h6 and then there's no way to save this mate.
Queen h6, knight takes, rook f8 mate.
But that's what I said. Like queen h6 ke baad kuch bhi kar lo, there is mate.
Main pura line bola.
हाँ बट आई थिंक कुछ भी कर लो ना देयर इज नो वे टू स्टॉप दिस मेट देन उसके बाद नो मैटर व्हाट यू डू देयर इज मेट
या बट यू हैड सीन दिस या वैभव दिस वन रुक f8
नो आई हैड नॉट एक्चुअली नो आई हैड नॉट
बिकॉज़ द नाइट वुड टेक द
क्वीन आई एक्चुअली डिड नॉट सी द नाइट टेकिंग द क्वीन आल्सो सॉरी माय बैड
नो 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 आई सॉ दैट वन वंस बिस्वा स्टार्टेड
सो यू सी दिस इज नाउ नाइट एंड हाउ नाइट इज मच सुपीरियर टू द बिशप इज दैट द नाइट एंड रुक कैन कंबाइन टू मेट But if there was a bishop, you needed a pawn here. So, bishop and rook often need one more thing. But knight and rook can, two can be enough to do things. Samay?
Yeah. Mera laptop barbar band ho jata hai, yaar.
Are.
Please shift to Asus ROG Zephyrus G40.
Ye tera naya laptop hai na?
Haan na, yaar. Isme aisa aata hai ki, main bata tha, maine photo liya fir se. Ki blue screen of death bolte hai usko kuch to.
Nicely done, nice mate.
My pura energy badal gaya hai yahan pe, mahol hi kharab ho gaya.
Mahol has changed.
मैं अपनी दास्तान बता रहा हूँ दुखी, यहाँ पे लंच जनता अलग ही पड़ी है भाई.
दिस इज अ मेट एंड
क्वीन देखे तो सैक मारो, क्वीन को रखने का ही नहीं.
We are close now. The score is 19.5 for Team BAV and 21 for Samay. आपका है बिस्वा has moved to 11 points. Vaibhav is on 3 and Anirban is on 5.5.
How am I on 3? I gave 2 answers अभी दो.
No, वो 9.6 वाला you did not
give. ये तो गलत है. और ये वाला, ये वाला?
ये आपने दिया है या ये बिस्वा ने?
मैंने पहले दिया दो.
तुमने? सॉरी. देन
ए हम दोनों ने दिया सेम टाइम 0.5.
नहीं रुक भी सर, मैं पहले
डूड मैं वो
अरे मैंने बोला यार.
अच्छा ठीक,
मतलब आई डोंट नो, सागर टू डिसाइड.
ले ऑब्वियसली
मेरा एक सवाल तुमने बिना मेरे सवाल पे किया भाई. जस्टिस फॉर समय भाई.
मैं पानी पीने गया था, तुम लोग सॉल्व कर दिए एक तो वो
सुपर कॉम्पिटिटिव.
तो लास्ट एक
मैं हाथों ने कहा था, सब लोग वेट किया बिकॉज़ दे रेस्पेक्ट मी.
लास्ट 25 क्वेश्चन में मेरे को हाफ मिला है.
कितने सवाल बचे हैं भाई सागर?
नाउ वी आर डाउन टू लास्ट 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 पजल्स.
लास्ट 8. बाप रे बाप.
वी आर गोइंग टू गो डाउन द वायर. So I give half point each, yeah, Vaibhav, to you and Biswa for the last one.
Yes.
Vaibhav is not happy, Vaibhav.
Fair decision.
नहीं नहीं आई स्टॉप गया यार, मैं कल पजल सॉल्व किया, मेरे 12 पजल सीधा गलत थे, ठीक है ना. आई एम हैप्पी विद व्हाटएवर आई एम गेटिंग.
फाइट टू प्ले.
क्वीन टेक्स
क्वीन टेक्स f6 पॉन टेक्स रुक
पॉन टू g7 चेक.
पॉन टू g7 चेक बोला बिस्वा, देख क्या बोला वो.
अरे मैं बोला रुक टू g7 यार.
रुक टू g7.
Okay, we give half to both Samay and Biswa because queen f6, you both are right, takes. And the point is, it's a forced mate, yeah? What if this, let's say, tiebreaker, what's the right move?
Queen takes on g7, checkmate.
Okay. Aray, I didn't know you were going to ask.
Aray, I'm sorry.
I also didn't know, bro.
Okay, it's fine. You can give it to him. He's what do you say? Give rich people more money, yes.
Aray, nahin, nahin. So basically here queen takes, pawn takes and rook g7, the knight and the rook. It, okay. White to play.
Queen to g7, bishop takes, queen rook to g7 mate.
Arre Biswa, how this speed, from where it has come suddenly?
Sab mar jao sab.
Suddenly it's got very fast. Very nice, very nice. It's a forced mate. Well done.
क्वीन
जो है वो हिला नहीं
है.
Queen h5, rook g8.
Are okay. Queen h6.
Queen h6, rook g8.
Haan. Correct. Both, I think all of you got it. Takes, and here, mate.
Queen can't check, my, check. My algorithm is working.
Full algorithm.
Oh, there you found the algorithm. You cracked this puzzle. But I hope that the next one is not so simple.
100% same. 100% same.
Sagar, am I on 2 now?
Queen. No.
You are on 3.5.
अरे अभी तो सॉल्व किया एक
हाफ मिला भाई उसका. हम
बोल रहे थे पहले में 3 था फिर अभी एक और मिला. ये वन
बहुत लेट बोला ये वाला.
हम लोग कर चुके थे
भाई.
ओ क्या बोल रहे मेरे.
और उसमें भी तू एच5 बोल रहा था.
फास्टर देन योर इंटरनेट ब्रो.
Oh, maybe my internet.
आपका आवाज नहीं आ रही. Okay, iska
rook takes on h7.
Yes.
And after this takes rook, then you go rook takes on
h8.
You don't get this because you said rook takes. So queen into h7, rook into h7, and this again. This is a very very common mate. Please bear in mind because this will come many times with this rook attacking here and the knight. So you take here and a mate.
Okay. Okay.
Just queen sa karna hai, bhai. रुकुक नहीं है इसमें.
अरे मेरे मुंह से रुक निकल गया मेरा. मेरा दिख तो यही रहा था.
I had one to read one or two super chats. One was Roshan Samay Raina. Same blue screen of death happened to me as well. For me, it was lose RAM in the RAM slot. Just reinserting it solved my problem.
For me, it says uncorrectable error.
Okay. Infi Enthu says, go team Samay. Also, if it only happens when you are on stream using some software, try uninstalling and installing it again.
Try that also, bro.
Today, have you tried SSRG Jeffrey's chipboard?
अरे ये सारी प्रॉब्लम्स मेरे को भी होती थी. फिर मैं मैक में चला गया तो कभी कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं.
और मुझे लगा कि
स्ट्रीम में नहीं कर पा रहा लेकिन मैक में
मुझे लगा तो ब्लैक लोटस ऐप यूज करने लग गया.
ओके गाइस क्वीन टू h8 चेक. इफ रुक टेक्स इफ रुक कम्स टू g8 देन क्वीन टेक्स ऑन दैट एंड इफ नाइट टेक्स द क्वीन देन वो रुक क्वीन
टू देन रुक टू f8 मेट. हां
एक सेकंड लास्ट
मैं वही बोल रहा हूं यार.
नहीं समय वांटेड क्वीन एच
को पकड़ लिया
एंड बट दिस टाइम देयर वाज विश्वा वाज लाइक क्वीन दिख गया लेकिन पॉन नहीं दिख रहा कौन सा पॉन. सो टेक्स एंड मेट. या दिस नाइट एंड रुक प्लीज मेट प्लीज कीप इन माइंड दिस इज वेरी कॉमन एंड द वन ओपोनेंट्स पीस ओनली प्रिवेंट्स द एस्केप रूट.
मैं साइड में खेलना शुरू कर देता हूं.
अरे
वो तुम मेरे को भेज.
कोई नहीं इसमें. इसमें कोई नहीं भाई.
नहीं नहीं होगा साइड में.
है साइड में.
अरे है भाई.
ओके मर नहीं रहा.
क्वीन चेक टू d5
चेक एंड रुक 5 चेक
एफेट में. रुक एफेट में पहले बोला.
बोला हम लोग बोला
तीनों लोग का एक ही पॉइंट मिलेगा भाई. ऐसा नहीं होगा. आप अपने से लगा
दीजिए. आई वुड से वैभव एंड अनिर्बान बोथ गिवन एट द सेम टाइम. सो
अग्री स्ट्रांग अग्री.
एक्चुअली अनिर्बान का प्रॉब्लम है ना वो देख भी लेगा तो उसको स्क्वायर समझने में
हां मेरे को स्क्वायर का टाइम लगता था.
क्वीन d5 चेक टेक्स एंड रुक f8 मेट. एंड द नाइस थिंग अबाउट क्वीन d5 चेक इज दैट when you check from the diagonal these two squares are controlled. So he has to take and then this is a mate.
Ayama kahan ja rahe ho?
Nahi nahi kuch nahi charger.
Oh beautiful. Beautiful. Excited.
Okay we are down to now last three puzzles I think.
Score kya hai? Score kya hai? Score kya hai?
Score batata hu.
Pehle score bata do bhai.
Yeah, last three are left. The score is 24.5 for Samay and 22.5 for Team BAV.
Wow. Oh. We did all three.
Mera laptop bana
la 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 la.
Bye bye bye. Cheater. Okay.
पूरा
स्क्रीन दिख नहीं रहा था उस टाइम पे.
क्यों बोला
reason why I'll give it to Biswa is because when he says the move queen d5, he was the only one who said it. And after that, Samay said queen d5, rook e7. He said both the moves, but queen d5 ke baad Biswa has the right to finish the line, you know, because he started it.
Yes.
So I would say
strong agree.
मतलब
उसके लिए मैं आपको जिताऊंगा ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. समय रोशन राज सेज ही मिसअंडरस्टूड माय लास्ट सुपर चैट. ही सेज just try to remove and reinsert RAM in the RAM slot in the laptop.
I have to open the laptop basically.
Haan.
So I'll get someone from Acer only, you know, otherwise warranty goes away. It's still warranty.
Or you can get Acer Sarojini.
Last two, and now the difference is down to 1.5. Sorry.
1.6.
Sorry, I made a mistake.
Arey yaar, Sagar bhai aise mat bolo.
He's on team BAV Soon. Is on 23.
कोई को सैक मार दे बस तू हमारे लिए.
उसके
बाद रुक दे.
समय इज 24 एंड हाफ सो इट्स 1 एंड हाफ पॉइंट डिफरेंस.
ओके वी हैव टू गेट बोथ.
ये वाला थोड़ा डिफिकल्ट मतलब डिफरेंट टाइप है. सो लेट्स सी इफ यू गाइस कैन वी चेंज द रूल
समहाउ. क्वीन टू f7 क्वीन अब बाकी आप देखो. क्वीन टू f7 एंड देन
क्वीन टू f6 एंड इफ पॉन टेक्स रुक e8 चेकमेट एंड इफ यू डोंट डू एनीथिंग क्वीन g7 चेकमेट. थैंक यू गाइस दैट वाज माय टाइम. बाय बाय बाय.
अरे यू वाज सेइंग सागर वाज सेइंग यू कैन चेंज द रूल्स दैट्स व्हाट आई वाज सेइंग.
आई एक्चुअली मेंट f6 नॉट f7.
यो Sagar was saying we'll change the rules. Sagar, what the rule change?
Well, I was saying that if three of you में से कोई भी एक गलत आंसर देगा तो पूरा टीम का चांस जाएगा ऐसे.
Thank God.
We don't want that rule.
cool. No problem.
So take and mate here.
Yeah.
Otherwise, there's a mate here. Very good answer, Samay.
Great answer.
Nice. Deep respect.
क्या नया शुरू किया
वो कुछ तो फोड़ दिया अपना कांच का ग्लास ग्लास फोड़ दिया
यार.
ग्लास यू ब्रोक योर ग्लास
या
अरे बाप रे.
बट आई स्टिल सॉल्व द लास्ट वन.
लास्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर मॉरल विक्ट्री
फॉर 7 पॉइंट्स.
दिस वन इज 5 पॉइंट्स. ओके
एक्चुअली समय डज इट इन हिज स्ट्रीम्स. ही इज लाइक पूरा गेम नॉर्मल सब चल रहा है एंड देन ही विल बी लाइक ये अभी लास्ट में जो एक मिनट में जीत जाएगा ही इज द विनर. सो मे बी वी कैन डू लाइक ये लास्ट पजल जो सॉल्व करेगा ही इज द विनर.
ए क्या मार दो कपड़ा फाड़ दो भाई मेरा मार दो मेरा.
वाइट टू प्ले टफ वन टू एंड टुडे.
Okay, knight captures on c2, then knight f4
which,
is
which?
Checked.
No, knight c2, where? Ah, knight
c2, captures
yeah.
Bishop on, and then knight is e4 is checkmate.
Yeah, but black ka move hai na. Black can do knight d5 check. Black can give knight d5 check to you.
I'm wrong, I'm done. But yeah, that is the checkmate I know.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god.
Any progress on chess league? At Samay, get thermal cooling pad yes. for your laptop.
It's not about heating also, guys.
I got it. No, I didn't get it. I think I got it. Yes. Knight e4 check. Only move is bishop takes. Then bishop.
Kiska support mein jayega d6. Okay, I think let's try like this. King e5. We go.
Oh, I got it. Sorry.
King e5.
Yeah.
But no, then it doesn't work. So
okay, so Anirban khali solution hai, nahi to fir open to all hai.
Yeah, only Anirban, but then open to all mein point nahi milega. Anirban, you are the only hope.
Anirban, okay, end it on a high.
I think I found it.
I'm just Devin Anand ji. Oh, Devin Anand
says.
Devin Anand, if you play knight e4, then bishop e4. If you play bishop a7, d6 square is free for the king. So.
I found it, brother. Can I say it?
No, once again.
No, you say it.
Hardik Suthar says, Biswa, Asus 614 R9 not available anywhere and 60k difference from US.
Yes, please solve this issue, brother.
it's great laptop. That is why it's right now not in stock. But soon it will be available.
I don't know why I'm speaking for them.
Knight e4, knight e4.
Yeah.
And then pawn d4.
Pawn. Then you are winning. Hey, kiska to stream chal raha.
Is this right?
No, knight e4, bishop e4.
And then pawn check.
But then.
On passant.
No, abhi main bolu.
If there was no passant. Then you
pawn
could have
d4, pawn d4.
Okay, Vaibhav, can you finish the line like pawn d4?
Yeah, pawn d4, no matter who captures bishop. Oh, wait. Mm-hmm.
So if the hey, bishop... kar hai? Thank you, Samay. Because of you, today I started my chess. My rating was 400. Now it's 108.
yeah. First move is d4.
Can I say?
It's not working. No? Bishop
king e5.
Yeah.
No matter what.
Knight d3 check.
Guys, if you're wondering why my hair is so nice, it's because Mama Earth is the best hair products. Please use.
अरे ये क्या नया?
Sagar.
Mama hair oil.
Sagar, first
Mama hair conditioner.
D4, no.
Mama hair shampoo. And we have hair mask also, guys. Please use Mama Earth.
If you want lighters.
Lighter, no.
Okay, so first move is d4.
You know, Vaibhav.
If bishop captures,
Vaibhav has such a.
What was the answer based here? Yeh likhe pata hai d4, and then no matter what captures, bishop gets blocked, and then knight.
Look at this. Look at how mind plays the trick. Okay, so Vaibhav has found the right answer, but he says d4. And he says, "Oh, paso kiya, to knight e4 is a mate because now bishop no longer controls the square."
I thought bishop captures.
But he's like, "What if bishop takes on d3?" But oh, paso bishop se nahi hota. So, that is where you.
But I wrote you the right answer.
मैं उल्टा पूरा उल्टा किया.
First yeah, move, Anirban was like knight e4 takes and d4 mate. But Anirban, if d4 was mate, so you could have done it without the knight sacrifice.
Sorry.
But knight e4 forks all both the kings, so at least one will die.
But no, ये वाले में मैं भी अपने king को ही checkmate करा था पहला एक मिनट.
Guys, I think I won this, so here's my graduation cap.
Last one goes to Vaibhav. So Vaibhav 5 points, Anirban 6, Biswan 13, Biswa really picked up at the end. So total team score is 24 and Samay scored 25.5.
So since I won, can you all guys say Mama Earth is best for hair products?
Mama Earth is best for hair products.
Thank you. Mama Earth, you're watching. I have made 3 influencers for free. Promote Mama Earth, which is the best for hair. Yeah. That was my entire objective for today. Thank you guys.
Well played, man.
Amazing.
Well played.
बहुत अच्छा खेला यार. समय मतलब
काफी killer.
इसमें तो दिखता है कितना better है समय.
भाई पर इसमें ये position आता वो इसने जो सुबह चढ़ गया था ये सब दिखता है मेरे को पर यहाँ तक पहुँच नहीं पाता मैं कभी.
मामा अर्थ का बेटा ऐसे लिखा है.
भाई मामा अर्थ उसमें बोले please.
So, the thing is, today's class, the main aim was to learn patterns. And if the basic idea of doing all of these things is that if you can find these patterns quicker and more accurately, you will have much better moves leading up to such patterns. So,
hafte mein ek bar karte na ye, baki pura 5000 khatam karte na.
Done. Next, I will bring one more product.
This is excellent. Because if you do this every day, then you are becoming very strong pattern wise. Because you abhi dekho knight aur rook ka mate, bishop and rook ka mate. Then you saw how to mate with two knights and abhi ye knight e4, bishop a7, bishop controls this square. So you learnt a lot of patterns. That is what is very important in chess. And so 5-3-3-4 is really a wonderful book. If you guys, anyone wants to get it, it's very difficult to get that book. That is the main problem. In India, but it's I don't know, it's not easily available. Is it available? It's available.
I don't know about the book, but Mama Earth is available on every website, on Amazon, Flipkart. You can buy it directly.
All right, brothers, I have to go because I can't tolerate any more promotions on this.
अरे आसुस आरोजी का आपने इतना प्रमोशन किया
Hello. SSR is Jeffrey's G14 is a great solution to some eyes problems. My God. I don't seem to have any hair problems, hence.
Jiswa, kitna retake liya hai jo ki pura pura tu ek saans mein bol jata hai.
Tum manega nahi bhai, tum manega nahi. Main us din unhone bola ki you have to say the whole thing. I was like get ready for this. Ek ghanta laga hai mereko. SSR is Jeffrey's G14.
From where we can get all these products?
नहीं ऐसा कोई नहीं बोल रहा है No one is saying that.
Where can we get a great product, Mama Earth?
मैं इधर चेस बेस इंडिया का चैनल है. I'm not promoting any चेस बेस प्रोडक्ट. इधर मामा अर्थ, आसूस, ये सब
लोग झाड़ू का कचरा वेट वेस्ट में ज्यादा. मैं पहले ही बता रहा हूँ.
7,000 की वॉचिंग आ रही है. बेनिफिट कर सकते
हैं. We will I will promote चेस बेस इंडिया right now. Guys, चेस बेस इंडिया is great. Chess Base India is amazing. If you have Windows laptop especially, it's a great software. Please download. Sagar Shah will tell the rest about it.
Yes, and Sagar Shah is looking very nice, but he would look even more nice if he had straight hair. Straight hair, onion shampoo.
One open challenge to somewhere. Make Mallika Sharawat promote Mama Earth. Okay, brothers, I have to go. I really have to go. See you. Bye bye. This was the best episode, I think, ever.
Yes. Thank you for joining. Amazing. Thanks a lot, Biswa. Thank you, Vaibhav. Thank you, Anirban. Anirban, you have not promoted anything until now.
No, it's fine. I can't be telling. I have products here only, but I can't bring it up. Like.
But thanks for joining.
Thank you,
bye, guys. See you, guys. See you
bye.
Bye bye. Bulk order also available. Bye bye.
Bye bye, Bo.
Bye, Ams.
Dosto, for home delivery, please contact.
Wait, Samay, you are not on screen. One second. Where are you?
Bye, maza aaya yaar.
Haan, ye rahe.
But jokes about damn fun. Very nice session.
Thank you. And your speed was very good. You were very quick. But just try to be more accurate. Don't try to... Both par excitement maybe make blunders. So that should be reduced.
Yeah.
But of course, very well done. And congrats. You will be sent a Chess Base India t-shirt.
Please do. And I'm going to take a bath. And...
tell me, what is the secret? Like, is it like you got a new deal or something?
Yeah. I like to use Mama Earth. It's not a deal thing.
Oh, one minute. Wait. People can't see. One second.
People can't see Mama Earth?
No, people can't see you. One second. Let me make sure they can see you. Now they can see you.
Yes, I said it's not a brand thing. It's just I really love Mama Earth.
No, I can't believe. I can't believe.
From my heart, you know, see. Who is it suitable for? Men and women of all ages. Dry, damaged, colored and chemically treated hair. Suitable for all hair types. So guys.
I can't believe that this is not for promo. Like you didn't get a deal. Because suddenly you have all six products.
All products. There are so many more products. But these are like four top products. It's from my heart. No promotions.
I can't believe. Somebody's scam. This is a scam.
Alright guys. Bye bye. Thank you. Please bye.
Bye.
Bye bye. Sagar bye.
See you. Yes, bye. Guys in the chat, please let me know what you think. Whether that Samay is now Samay is endorsing Mama Earth or not. I think obviously he was promoting. But anyway, guys, I hope you had fun today in this session. The main aim was to learn patterns, and I think great job by Laszlo Polgár, who's made this book 5334 positions, a lot of interesting positions in there. And I would like to thank Samay, Biswa, Vaibhav and Anirban for trying to solve these positions and making it enjoyable. Learning when it's fun is easier. So when you can do such positions with a friend, you know what I used to do with Amruta was I would put up a position and then we both would compete with each other to solve it first. And if you can do something like this, which is fun, at the same time helps you to improve, then chess practice can be a lot of fun. So do indulge in that. And yeah, sail base India. Now dance base India, choco base India, sail base. Yesterday it was sing base or song base India. So, see you guys. Bye bye. Let me make sure this is done.